The church is supposed to go to the family when we are there. That's why when Lazarus died, Jesus went. The only thing that is brought to the church, one, is naming ceremony. And because of the law, by witnesses, we bring marriages to the church. So you see, there are things we do that we do wrong. You are supposed to go to the family house, perform your wakekeeping. And when the Labani people stopped wakekeeping, churches accepted it. But I was shocked because we, the churches, when I started to Pentecostal person, one of the places that we won souls more for the church was wakekeeping. Because at that time, now he has. Now, touch now, dear. When you speak the word of God at that time at 12 o'clock, it hit people so hard that when you do water call at funerals, they come. But when they cancel wakekeeping, churches now, they say, yes, no wakekeeping churches. So they don't even go to go and do evangelism at the funeral house. And when they bring the body to the church, this is when we want to bring people to Christ. In the realms of the spirit, anytime a church takes a dead body to the church, they have sat the governing angels of the church. And let me explain. The same thing like marriage. A woman says something that when a man impregnates you and say on the day of the adoring, he will do a baby. Watch it. In the realms of the traditional spirits that we release, there are spirits that governs each activity. Naming ceremony, funeral ceremony, and marriage ceremony. None of these spirits meets at the same time. So, question by you. Ni what fear can happen to you? None of our children to be here. When you are head of a family and funeral occurs and there's marriage coming, you have to stop the marriage and bury the dead. Why? The account says a year means year ni penny year. As some are going on, year ni penny year in the market, and year ni year. Yet you need to know who man no way. So there are a lot of errors that we do in marriages. Once you are moving the engagement from the family house, you only have that right when they have asked for permission. Me, when my mother died, I have an ordained reverend minister. Before my mother died, my mother told her that there are two family houses. HM Ashia with that way. A small and this is a statement from a woman who you have to follow by tradition. Now, this is me, a man of God. When my mother died, the first thing that happened was that to announce to her family, I need to buy two castle bridge now. I got it. I held it. Went to the family and announced the death of my mother. When we were supposed to say what my mother said, to move the dead body from their father's grandfather's house to their father's house to live, I was supposed to provide 2 months of conservation so that the family, whether he drinks, he baths, now me, you know, concern me. But by the spirit of the family, we are moving the body. The same way like marriage. Now people do engagement even in friends' homes.
Yes.
In my house.
There's a church. House, they want to rent event grounds. They do.
And give it. Now she's young, a boy, ash. Hotel. No. No. If they are not giving, so you see, you don't know what it is. If your family house is in Bubu, and they want to do nothing, they are supposed to go to, unless the family says, what big will do back where you're here, what challenge or what way now? So you see, when your mind is not working, it's not the devil. The Bible says, for in the foundation is corrupt, what can righteous be? Engagement ceremonies are supposed to happen in your family house. If you don't have space in the family house, and we don't need 400 people for engagement, the maximum is 8, minimum is 6.
That's all.
So don't force, what she and therefore, me she and care over. No, she will work it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. A hand lọ́lẹ̀ mi ní àtàkìtì I'm spend 120 Ghana mi náà mi bá fa ṣe nígbà yẹn ṣe wọ̀nyẹ gbẹ̀ntẹ́ yẹn tún àbẹ̀kú ẹ̀ màmí lẹ́yìn ní ṣàmádà èyí yẹn fi owó àtẹ̀jẹ̀ kò ta dẹ̀ kẹ́nyẹ̀ ṣe jẹ́ owó àtẹ̀jẹ̀ bá a bẹ̀ sàn yẹn tà èyí jọ ní aṣọ tẹ́lẹ̀ fò blé máa ọba náà bá a
rà.